Get lost, toxic duo. Furious King Charles drops massive bombshell on Prince Harry and Meghan Markle is your end. In a shocking turn of events, the newly crowned King Charles III has delivered a scathing ultimatum to his son, Prince Harry, and daughter-in-law, Meghan Markle, that has sent shockwaves through the royal family and the entire world. The tensions between the Windsors have been simmering for years, but the latest developments have taken the feud to unprecedented levels, hinting at a potential royal crisis that could forever alter the course of the British monarchy. It all started when King Charles, in a rare public statement, expressed his deep disappointment and anger over the ongoing antics of the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. The monarch, who has been known for his diplomatic and tactful approach, finally broke his silence, unleashing a torrent of emotions that left no doubt about his intentions. "Enough is enough," the king declared, his voice laced with a mixture of frustration and resolve. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle have repeatedly shown disrespect for the monarchy and the traditions that have held this nation together for centuries. Their constant attacks, their disregard for the dignity of the crown, and their shameless pursuit of personal gain at the expense of the royal family have reached a breaking point. The king's words were not empty threats, as he went on to deliver a stunning ultimatum that left the public and the royal insiders alike gasping in disbelief. If Harry and Meghan do not immediately cease their relentless campaign against the firm and publicly commit to a path of reconciliation and dutiful service to the crown, I will have no choice but to strip them of their royal titles and all associated privileges, the monarch declared, his eyes fixed with unwavering determination. The ripple effects of this announcement have been immediate and far-reaching. Supporters of the royal family have erupted in thunderous applause, praising the king's decisiveness and his willingness to put the interests of the monarchy above personal considerations. However, the Sussex camp has responded with a deafening silence, leaving many to speculate about their next move. "This is a bold and unprecedented step," says royal historian Dr. Emily Hutchinson. "King Charles has drawn a clear line in the sand, and he is not backing down. The ball is now firmly in Harry and Meghan's court, and their response will undoubtedly shape the future of the royal family." The tensions between the Sussexes and the rest of the royal family have been a source of constant media attention and public fascination for years. From the explosive Oprah Winfrey interview to the constant stream of tell-all books and podcasts, the rift has only seemed to grow wider with time. But this latest development marks a significant escalation, as the king has made it abundantly clear that he is no longer willing to tolerate the disruptive behavior of his son and daughter-in-law. The stakes have never been higher, and the world is watching with bated breath to see how this royal drama will unfold. "This is a defining moment for the monarchy," says royal commentator James Sinclair. "King Charles has shown that he is willing to take bold action to protect the integrity and the legacy of the crown. The question now is whether Harry and Meghan will heed the warning, or whether they will choose to defy the king's ultimatum, risking the complete severing of their ties to the royal family." As the news of the king's bombshell announcement continues to reverberate around the globe, the future of the House of Windsor hangs in the balance. The world waits with a mixture of anticipation and trepidation, wondering whether the toxic duo will finally heed the call of duty and reconcile with the royal family, or whether they will stubbornly cling to their own agenda, potentially leading to a dramatic and irreversible split. One thing is certain: the fate of the British monarchy has never been more uncertain, and the decisions made in the coming days and weeks will have far-reaching consequences that will shape the future of the crown for generations to come.